before I knew it, I was holding on the door.